So for today, I'm going to be restoring this old meat cleaver. So my dad said he got it for like $5 at a yard sale, and I think it's going to be a great project to restore. So the first thing I'm going to do is just go over to the strip sander, and I will just start sharpening this thing.